the only thing that Albanians don't have in the United Kingdom was a football club at this level. Për shqiptarët që kanë lënë në Angli dhe lënë futboll, kur lënë për Illyrian Football Club, është sikur më qenë të lutë për kombëtarën. You represent Albania in UK. And ndjen, është diçka që ti nuk mundesh as me ble, as me shit. Don't sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique.
Let's face the hit. It's hard when you start playing in the actual English Football League. It's difficult, there's a lot of teams which have been set up for a long time and it's hard to come in the first season and do well. But we've done alright, we've won quite a lot of games, we've got a good team going, we've got brilliant staff, so a lot of coaches, a lot of people that are involved that are helping out. Slowly, slowly we're getting where we need to be.
What's been the best moment for me?
I think when everyone just got into the kit, so we've got our kit with half the eagle on the side, when everyone got into that kit and we started the first game, it just all came together. We want to try and get rid of that negative image that's been portrayed on Albanians in London, in England as a whole, and anyone's welcome. So we're not excluding people who aren't Albanian. People who are not Albanian players have come in and they've been welcomed with open arms and they love it. But actually a bunch of good people, we're a good community, we're trying to show our culture, we're trying to promote that, and we're just trying to have fun.
So it's just getting to know the boys and understanding where they are as a team, as a unit. And pretty much we've kind of focused on the strengthening and conditioning at the moment, along with the fitness side of things. When you're trying to achieve what we are doing here, you need everyone's support. You know, whether you're a fan, whether you're a volunteer as a coach, whether you are as a player trying to fit in your footballing life with your other things that you have in your life, fundamentally it's a collective.
We started with a goalkeeper, now we have more than five, and we're planning to add more goalkeepers, amateurs and professional in our group, to create something like the best goalkeeper group in London. Why not to create something deeper? Let's say academy, to create some young goalkeepers which will enjoy the first and the senior team. Every session, every training is a game for us and for them. If they want to show me that they really want to be the first goalkeeper and play the games, they have to give everything in training. So it's better for them because every day they improve.
Come on, level 1, level 2. So I come on, UEFA B, the UEFA A, Messi 3. For me, was this guy of a champ. Në post në klub shqiptar Ljove është e veçantë të me ndihmu. Kjo ka qenë arsyeja që unë kom pranim me orë këtë, nëse 90% të lejtarve janë shqiptar. Ka lejtarë që vinë prej Greqis, prej Italis, që kanë lujt në akademijat mira, po që s'kanë pas fat atje dhe kanë leviz këtë. Kena shumë lejtarë të mirë, kena lejtarë që mujnë me shku me lujt në ligë 3, ligë 4. Lejtarët e kanë po që këtu është një klub, një menajment i trenerave që mundet me i qurë shumë për para.
Captain first, bro.
So when are you starting?
Start whenever, bro. Start now.
Nah, don't be shy. You start.
So my name is Mergen Kobashi. I'm 21 years old. I've been playing for this club for about 2 years. So when I first came here, I didn't really have many attributes. I didn't have agility or speed or... I came here to improve on a lot of my technique in football. I believe that they did really help me out in terms of agility, awareness of the game, and I've got so much better. Coaches, very trained, understand what they're doing. They don't just tell you do this, do that, just for that to waste time, they actually know what they're talking about. So far so good, and hopefully we can get to higher places in the future.
My name is Sijit Sinanai, I'm 22 years old and I play centre mid. And so far I've been here same time as Mergen, like 2 years probably now, probably even more. And yeah man, a lot of players came in, new players, and some couple good players here that most of us want to go to like higher places. And we got some very good coaches as well that could help us move forward.
Say your name, card.
My name is Mamadou, play for Illyrian FC.
Illyrian, yeah?
Illyrian
FC. That Albanian team, yeah? That Albanian team.
Talk to him, man.
You see these men here?
Yeah.
They might think they can outpace me in that, bro. I can tell him, bro.
Quick,
man, they might think they can outpace me. What's that?
Yeah. I'm joking, bro. Call your nutmeg still.
Yeah?
Yeah. Oh, send me that.
That's getting reposted on Instagram.
No, man, I need to know I'm on.
You got to do the ting.
Man's even, yeah?
Yes,
bro.
Respect the ting.
All right, now.
Respect the ting. Top strikers.
Come on, Idris, you know.
Idris.
Yeah.
What's going on, Idris? Chat to me.
Tell him what you've been on, bro. Come on, man. He's a player, bro.
Look at that. Fresh trim as well, ready for the game on the weekend.
Come on, bro. Side.
How many goals?
Well, this season.
His first game back now.
First game back.
10 plus.
Idris.
Yeah.
No, you're on for games, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, Mergem.
No, sir.
This team, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm not saying it because it's Albanians, isn't it?
Okay.
But it's a matter of where everyone's black friends as well.
Yes.
So obviously the vibe here is nuts.
Yeah.
Football, what do you do when your friend's football is better and it's
exactly.
More fun?
Exactly.
More enjoyable. And you play your best football, innit?
Yeah, 100%.
He walked 40 minutes to get to his yard. And from where he got off the train, to my yard, it's back in.
It was a dream.
Or just from my Uber at 4 in the morning, an hour. It's like a dream. Top
goal. Man, the memo pattern up, listen to coach.
Ledian Sindre, Igle. So when Lyrics come back, you don't pass to Lyric, but put the ball through the space. The ball go right, is on Igli side, Adlan, you go inside. Mm-hmm. Okay? But the ball is left, Igli, you come inside. So I need three of you there. As soon as they touch the ball, Mergen, prepare for first ball. I want you straight on to come behind, yeah? So we go out, we warm up properly, and we start the game.
Hey, check it. Let's go. We've got to be kitted up.
Of course.
What are we saying about the game? El Capitan.
Win only, bro.
Win. That's
comfortable win only.
That's it, bro.
Okay, guys, listen. Today is just win, nothing else, all right? Give 110% from first minute up to the finish. Okay, be together, support each other. 1, 2, 3, Illyrian FC, yeah? 1, 2, 3.
Illyrian FC! Come on, boys, come on!
Same as usual, yeah? Straight.
Just smack it in the goal, bro. That's how you avoid it, bro.
No, he just took out Ledio so much, like,
bruv.
Kicked him so hard off the ball.
We've got this game under control.
It's the game, boys. Why have you?
That's all they're gonna do, man.
No, that's all they're gonna do.
As soon as something happens, all they're gonna do is just talk.
Do you hear them? Alright, big man's down.
that. Bro, don't listen to that. Put the ball on the floor. Pass.
Play.
Laugh to them. Laugh to them.
Guys, listen, listen. Lyrics come here for the ball. Is the space there? Enya comes here. How many times you done that ball on the first half? None. How many times you done? None. So he was running all game, 45 minutes, running on the space, no one puts the ball. Forget referee, forget foul, forget everything, play. Okay, you stop to ask the referee for foul and then play the ball here. We should score 5 or 6. Keep the ball, move the ball quick. Not I'm receiving the ball, I wait the ball until going floor and then I pass. No, before you receive the ball, you need to know where the ball will go. And just pass the ball, move left, right, let them run without the ball. And in 10 minutes they will be tired. Okay? Let's go and be ready, yeah? Let's go again, come on.
Yo!
Go wide,
I feel like I'm living in the rain. My life is not a speed car, it's getting deeper. You can feel it in the bass. My head is on the dance floor, make it dance more like I'm living in a rave. My life is like a speaker, it's getting deeper, you can feel it in the bass. My head is on the dance floor, make it dance more.
Yo, we get it cooking in that lab like an alchemist. About to drop it heavy on your head, are you down for this? Take me back to paradise, a place where all my problems them are paralyzed. I came up grinding, pushing out my sound for this. If you're representing for yourself, then make it known. Surrounded by these strangers, but my vibe is so alone. I better get this stuck up in your dorm. By the time you make it home, call my phone because I'm known to set the tone.
I feel like I'm living in.
Are you dumb? What are you doing? You can't do
a
study like that, mate.
Te vanas curso fano, que dias duca. Se é do Brespis, me dá, vão pedir respeito.
Look at this shit, man. That's why you don't have a euro. That's why you don't have a euro.
I know. This was the moment of
ishte vetëm fillimi tani jashtë në kokë.
Te në anë skurso tha, nuk e di as duke. Sa her du pra shpis me dal, bon të dirë vë shtute. Rrute tua kanë zërar, ki kujdes ku futesh. Në gjënahën shpis i bar, nuk e di a mu e ma. Shkojnë gjithë jetë në vujtje, për njëzit e mi gjithë bëjlutje.
Extra time, but and all that.
That's a great ball! Yes, go to there, go!
Whoa! 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 Whoa!
This guy is taking the
who's offside?
100% offside.
What's offside?
Catch up! You can't catch a ball, brother!
I got a test of fire. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky. Got a test of fire. Come up in the spot looking extra fly.
Come on! You
caught
that proper angle
though. Hey, Sheep, bravo, don't worry about it, bro. Don't worry.
You needed the goal.
You wanted a goal still. You didn't get it. Just the shot that was missing, that's it. You just needed to shoot. First time, that's it. Delete that penalty, nah, that's highlights, bro. That's match highlights, G. That's a delete that penalty. What? I caught that.
Yeah, you scored. I got that. So
we'll add that to
you.
In an accident, cause this must be heaven. I gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly.
Well done, bro. Hey, great goal, man. Great goal.
Thank you, bro.
No worries, thank you. Oh, bro. Well done. Okay, come on. Fab.
Bravo. Well done, bro. Lyric. Nice one. Hey, bravo, bro.
Yeah, hit the shower, bro.
Who was what?
Who was offside? Please.
They don't have a euro.
Please tell me.
I love you, but it wasn't even your goal.
Oh.
because he literally put it in himself. He put it in himself. He literally
He kicked it.
He was gone. Last 15 minutes, he was gone.
You might see Julian's shot, bruv.
He was at the angle.
He's gonna shoot.
Yeah, look at the
floor.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Ye